We are back on WCW Saturday night. I'm Tony Schiavone, of course, along with the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, and still this first hour. Still to come, as we said, Diamond Dallas Page will be with us. Hugh Morris will be with us in singles competition. We'll also see Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Glacier is here in action. Plus, is Pitbull Craig Pittman against Jim Powers? Jeff Jarrett and Scotty Riggs one-on-one, and we'll take you back to Nitro.
Yeah.
What an electric ending to a program where Sting, this time Dream, did not rappel out of the ceiling at all. He walked right straight down from the entranceway to meet the NWO.
Yes, he did. I tell you what, baseball, basketball are swinging. Lord Steven Regal getting ready to match up right here, and I guarantee you one thing, Regal really, Tony, needs to get back to his winning ways, get back to the pay window a little more. He went through such a trying time with the Prince, and I guarantee you, victory is steadied his mind.
Lord Steven Regal, you know, we have discussed and used the word over and over again when it applies to Eddie Guerrero and Dean Malenko and High Voltage and many of the great athletes, the word intensity. No one right now is as intense as Lord Steven Regal. Many times he has attempted not only to win the match with that Regal stretch, but to try to end men's career. He did end the title reign of Prince Iaukea. Even though he did not win the belt, he had a hand in it a couple of weeks back when he stretched the youngster, and then Iaukea went in later on to face the Ultimate Dragon and dropped the belt.
That's true. Yeah, and on the other hand of that, though, too, the Princes are looking for him because the Prince ended his title reign. And Lord Steven Regal, being aggressive and being the great technician that he is, I guarantee you there's bigger and better things he wants in his mind. You know, let me tell you something about Reggie White. You know yourself, this guy can compete, Tony. And Mongo McMichaels, who now has been a wrestler for a little over a year, I think is ready for this test. That's going to be some, I won't say unusual matchup, but a big matchup. As the Bears and Packers hook it up at Slamboree.
Reggie White is the all-time sack leader in NFL history. Now, you think about the great defensive linemen who have played in this sport throughout the years.
You mean more than Bob Lilly?
Of course.
Oh,
more than Bob Lilly.
Man, that is, I mean, well, can he sack a rampaging Mongo McMichaels that's really hot right here at WCW right now? Well, that'd be a sack for him.
How about that?
Yeah.
Good point. As Villano Four and Lord Steven Regal hook it up here on WCW Saturday night. And the big six-man tag, the ladies' match, Luna Vachon and Medusa finally getting a chance to go at it. And Hugh Morris and Conan against the Steiner brothers. Here's a headbutt now by Villano Four and a dropkick. Just swatted him away, did Regal.
Yeah.
Villano, inside cradle, 1-2.
Boy, he went in deep there, too. Cradled him up and went for the pin. Regal right up, understanding. Hey, this almost got away from me. You know, he let that thing with the Prince get away, and look what happened.
Regal trying to fight to the ropes here. Tried another avenue, but missed that one as well.
Yeah, he went for that palm hit. And
rolls him up 1-2. Did not get the legs across the shoulders that time.
Yeah, nobody was home right there. Well, what a hard-hitting matchup this is already.
Tried to lay him down. How about
there you
that
go. We've seen that twice now.
We sure did.
That's a good move. Getting back to it.
And putting down for the Regal stretch.
Hardcore time right here, brother.
Look at this. Palm shot to the face. He's got him. And look, you can see how he pulls up on the head and the torso. How painful that is. And he's not letting go.
No. He put enough pressure on there to really rag your neck and your arm out of socket.
Well, they don't like him here. No, not at all.
No. Lost Steven Regal, though, once again, victory for him. Lot on his mind. Lot on everybody's mind. Sting, Dallas Page, Kevin Nash, what's on his mind with Scott Hall and the things that have been going on around this young man. Only time will tell. We'll find out more about it here. But you see the Regal stretch being applied as only Lost Steven Regal can, and he uncled him right here on Saturday night.
Well, if you think the war is over between Chris Benoit and Kevin Sullivan, boy, do we have news for you. And when we come back, we'll take you back to WCW Monday Nitro and show you exactly what we mean.